Laser epilation is a well-established procedure in beauty clinics from 1996. So we try to speed up the process and find some solution. And so we find the KUKA Innovation Award like the best solution for our team.
Sahara refers to a famous desert where nothing grows. It was quite fun to name our project like this because our goal is to remove all the hair from the human's body or human skin. SAHARRA means semi-autonomous hair removal robot assistant.
It works in two modes. First mode is collaborative mode, when the operator or physicians catch the robot and moving it about this human body and using laser for treatment the hair removal. And then we have a fully autonomous mode that human body is scanned by 3D camera, and then a mathematical model is reconstructed of the human body, and then we generate a trajectory for robots that can be treated by a laser.
And we designed the head to have a simple shape and a minimal size, possible size, limited just by internal electronics. Important is the orientation, especially the laser orientation, to minimize arm movements and rotations.
First, we would like to protect our ideas with intellectual property rights. After, we would like to make some clinical tests with the clinic which we are cooperating. And finally, we would like to establish a startup company. Orange Intelligence. Thank you.